Did that hurt?
Lies.
That hurt a little bit?
All lies.
Embarrassing story time.
All right, I have a story.
What's your story?
What
you got?
I have a story for you. Mm-hmm. So when I was in high school, I was in theater, big surprise.
Me too.
And great, I had a big crush on the lead of the play. Of course I did.
Of course.
So we get done with the play and we have our cast party and everybody's there and my friends have been talking him up to me and been, you know, his friends have been like, whoa, what's going on with Whitney?
Right,
I see
right.
her like, you gonna write in her yearbook or what?
Like super subtle, but not subtle.
Not subtle at all. And so
hey,
finally,
Whitney's cool, right?
Finally, I get the nerve to talk to this dude.
It is your one chance to talk to the main dude.
I'm starting to feel like a little nauseous.
Mm-hmm.
And I go to talk to him and mid-sentence, I throw up into a trash can. I missed him.
That's good.
Which is the great,
yep.
great
I
job,
Whitney.
It's
like, hi.
But it was nerves. That's talking. I'm not great at talking to boys. Don't go to a party if you're sick. You're gonna throw up on your crush.
Oh no, that's so rough.
It's okay, now we're married.
What, really?
No.
Oh, like best
he never
ever.
Talked to me again. Oh, are you kidding me? It was disgusting. I almost moved schools. That's my most embarrassing story that I can tell on the Disney Channel.
Oh my goodness. Well, I was in theater too, and I had to play Cats at one point.
Oh man, I've always wanted to do Cats. Who are you?
I was Rum Tum Tugger with a full leotard and like face paint and everything. Super embarrassing. I'll tell this whole story in another episode. Well, that's it for Speedrunners, and that's it for the episode. But Whitney Moore,
yes,
thank you for joining me.
Ow!
I know, we connect high fives like crazy.
It's our
job. At the end of the episode, we dance out. You want to dance out with me?
Yes, I want to dance out with you.
Let's dance out.
I thought you'd never ask. Bring the beat back. Bring the beat back. Bring the beat back.